So Pat Jennings said, so he said, so many people are not smart. They win big four, win four, then they lost all their money. So he said, I think it would be very ironic if I got all this money for being smart and then did something incredibly dumb after that, lose all his money.
所以他就说了，如果我这么聪明，可以赢去这么多钱呢？不是很笨，在短时间就把它花完了吗？
Actually, at least he's quite smart lah. He make sure that he don't all these stupid people earn a lot of money but waste all of them. So some of you may be thinking, but Pastor, I'm not rich, so I cannot afford.
但有些人，你们当中可能有些人在问，哎，牧师，我不是很有钱，那我不可以慷慨的给你。
So this brings us to a fourth.
这带到我们的最后一点。
Generous giving resolves our financial problems.
慷慨的给予可以解决我们的财务问题。
First Kings chapter 17 verse 8 and 9. Then the word of the Lord came to him, that's prophet Elijah, arise and go to Zarephath, which belongs to Sidon, and dwell there. Behold, I